Hello?
Hi. I was wondering if you guys had radios in stock at Harmony?
I'm not sure right now because I'm not at the shop, but if you can give me like 3-4 minutes, I'll call you back. Is that okay?
Yeah, that'd be great. I'd appreciate that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, will do. I'll call you up. Talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. It's like Goofy. That video isn't me. The video is Baron. You're being slandered? I was watching your video. I'm gonna watch the rest of it, but someone called me for radios, so I need to go. Back to the video. This driving is so like, it was very typical of you to like do the thing where you were like quote unquote trying too hard, especially like on the highway railings and stuff. You were going so far up on them. No, you didn't suck. You were, but a lot. It felt like you were trying to do more, way more than you had to do, kind of. Like, why are you going so hard for this curb boost? Like, all you're just wasting laps. Get a good boost or get 15 laps in. The traction of the thing is probably messed you up here because it switches between the traction. Probably not very good track making, let's be honest. Yeah, barge bridges are a good boost in and of itself, right? So, not sure. Is this a build-up to some insane record or something? Yeah. You're also doing the moving camera thing. I'm gonna punch you for staring weirdly at people.
What the fuck? That was a Matrix shit, Anna.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Excuse me, they're locals?
Say it again.
Risk management issue, I would agree. Going insanely close to the apex for no reason. Yeah, moving the camera probably not a good idea. Whoa, what the fuck? Shh. Hello, how can I help?
Hey there, Anna, this is just, you said you were sending Gina, and I know it's kind of a thing question, but do you have any thermite?
No, I don't. Sorry.
Do you not know anyone that's...
I do not. I don't. I'm sorry.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm, bye. Yes, my Yellow Page ad is selling genies, so therefore I would be selling thermites. Yeah, I was thinking about that, but it's way too much effort, dude. It's like 5 years old at this point. Yeah. Is this the track where you could get a run up on the start? The DNF. Nice. And you hit the start finish checkpoints. What even was my time for this? I agree. Absolutely. Oh, wicked. What are you doing? I'm brying. This is how I was driving 5 years ago. I'm curious. Yeah, all day of content, yeah. Oh yeah, no brake boosting. Yeah, the driving isn't very smooth. But it's kind of fast. But it's not fast because it's smooth, it's just fast because it's risky. I had a big choking problem. Did we just watch the same video? Oh, I lost a lot of that time there. My driving is so... it's like always on the edge. Need to pull down my monitor. Come down here, little bitch. How is this, Anna?
I don't actually see your face here, so...
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, is this Cora's friend, Anna?
Mm-hmm.
Me. This is Walker. Could you sell me 10 G&E?
Bye.
A whole 10 G&E, huh?
Yeah, I... Oh.
Rafitha, I can hear what you said.
I need one for a NOS bottle, but I wanted to have some to fill it up, you know?
Mm-hmm. I'll just send you some.
I'll pay for it, I mean.
Are the phones, like, is the signal bad? What's happening?
No, it's the whole city. It's really bad right now.
Maybe I go back to bed. I don't know. This is kind of garbage.
Yep.
I sent you 10 genie. Don't worry about it.
I just raced and it was so bad.
Yeah, you're not racing without full phasing when it's like this. There's just no shot.
Yeah, I mean, even the locals were like everywhere, you know?
Yeah, no, I know. I did a 10 lap race yesterday and when it was like this and... You had to guess where the locals would be, and you had, even though we had full facing, you know, it was still like, you know, people would kind of like head off in directions, and then hit a local, and then, you know, let it reappear. It's just not fun.
Yeah, maybe I'll start working on paying this loan off while the city's on fire then.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like... Like, you'll be talking to someone, and then they won't hear what you said, because in reality, they were running off and being, like, they were somewhere else. And then...
Yeah, well, I mean, that's kind of like on the phone, like, we're having a decent conversation, then you start beatboxing, so...
Yeah. Let's just start texting again.
Okay.
Anyway, I sent you 10 genie, don't worry about it.
Alright. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it.
Of course. What's your full name again so I can add your number?
Ace Rose, but I mean, I go by Walker for everything, so not Walker. A lot of people right. will call me that, yeah.
Yeah, I'll save you as Walker.
Thank you.
Alright, no worries. Have a good day. Hello? Okay, bye.
Something blew up, and then the aliens got out, and then they got back in, and then they flew out. Mothership. Yeah, it's me, Patches.
I know you.
Yeah.
GTA Physics Brandon Man.
It's a Camacho.
Okay, I got it. It's just a body.
I don't know if I can be bothered to stream when it's like this, to be honest. Please don't. Through one of your shitty graphs? Okay, I'm gonna go in for Discord and talk shit about you. There you go.
Stuff there. It's not as good as yours. Because let's just say like the restaurants are not the same type of restaurant.
Yeah.
Like you know when you do your like 25 ingredients.
We don't. Okay, so
you're going to use 15. Should I try a VPN? I feel like a VPN isn't going to change anything, and I don't even know if I have a running VPN subscription anyway. I think it's pointless. Did I uninstall all my VPNs? I don't know if it's worth it, dude, with, I don't think, like, restarting the game over and over is gonna do anything either. I'll try, but... You can't talk on the phone. You can't talk to people unless they're standing completely still. You don't know when they're moving. You don't know when your bubble is going to be huge. Just like yesterday, I was moving around in the parking lot and I slowly backed up my car and parked it, right? And then I see some other cars, like, far away from me just go flying into the bush because I hit them. Ugh. why, dude. I'm talking to Tiny Teeth, dude. I'm like ranting. Are you guys, see, you see what I mean though, right?
Hello, can someone drive me to my house? I don't have my car here.
Just like, look at this. Oh, they're stopped moving. Oh, there they go. Are things fucked? Yeah. This is unplayable. Like, there's no other word to describe this than unplayable. No, it's everyone. Why would it be just me? It was everyone two tsunamis ago. Everyone one tsunami ago. This really makes me not want to play, dude. It really makes me not want to play. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure the NoPixel team does their best to optimize everything all the time, but like what the fuck is this? It was good for so long. They must have fixed it. I don't know why it's back to being like this again. Because I honestly don't want to play when I have to guess what people are saying. 5 seconds to open my pockets. Another 5 seconds to use the item in my pockets. Cars just traveling off in random directions because I'm not getting position updates. Then teleporting back into position whenever the fuck I finally do get an update. And then, you know, look at the gas pumps. The gas pumps are like this because someone bubbled and exploded them. And then the phones, like, the signal fucks up every 15 seconds, so it's like Walker said, it's like... Oh, yeah, you guys see that? Yep. Almost fucking ran over someone inside the store because of that. Or the bank, rather. Go hunting? I love hunting, dude. I love hunting. I'm gonna hide, dude. Like, what is happening? So here's my current situation. There's like 300 people in EU queue, 500 people in an A queue. I barely get in, and when I do get in, like now, the packet loss is making it super unfun to play. Like, I hate to be like a negative Nancy, dude, but come on. Surely you guys can see why it's not motivating at all. I'm just gonna watch this bank robbery and like see how it affects it all. I just wish I had something else I wanted to do, but I don't. My brain works in a way where like I hyper fixate on stuff and I want to do this, but I'm unable to do this. And it's like, I don't know, dude. I really wanted to host MRL races today. Like, ranked races for the ELO system, but I'm not gonna host races when it's like this. It's just pointless, because, like, you'll end up tanking people's rating and getting unlucky because of packet loss issues. partial, yeah. Yeah. There they go. In the what world.
The I like that one.
Can yeah, okay. I think it was one of the customers who were whistling. I'm Keyboard Gamer. Dude, I wish I had a secondary game to play when it's like this. Ugh. Imagine if the Street Porn Survivor races are... That didn't stall my car? Okay. Imagine if the Street Porn Survivor races are gonna be under the packet loss. Nice, dude. Nice. Please, okay. I'm gonna try something before I go offline. Yeah, my interior isn't even loading. Yeah. Everything's fine, guys. Don't worry about it. Everything's fine. Yeah. Bro! Make a finger. One of these days, I'll make a finger. Oh, I can't even pull up my phone. I don't have a phone, I don't think. It's all gone. Collect paycheck. What the fuck? Kinda toxic. I kind of just want to look at the pets first before I do anything. What is this menu? Holy shit. A cop? Yeah. Oh God. Come. Is this Swin song? She uses this one, right? The Demon Dick Dimension? Why would I fight the Demon Dick? This is, what's her name? Yeah, I know it's a Jane thing. Nancy. Sherry? I was thinking of Sherry. Oh God. I kinda want to, but oh God. Hey, Bone. some of these models are. Directly imported from GTA SA. It's like the strippers, right? Imagine using this model, just being quote unquote AFK at the beach, and whenever someone's in the water, you just start acting up. Oh god. The eyes are closed because it's a corpse. I'm brying. Oh god. Why is this a why is this under female pets? I mean, I'm not judging, I'm just saying. Oh god. My units. What the fuck is going on? Are they just repeating? Oh. What the fuck? Why is it... This menu is broken. What's going on with that? Yo, what the fuck is going on? This menu is so broken. Empty skin name, you think so? Okay, thank you. Fucking little bleach. Alright. Twitch chat character, no brain. Is this Crane? What's going on here? So, okay, I really wanted to host some raises today, but holy fuck, the packet loss is unbearable. Like, it's... like, it's unplayable. Is this Chase? Yeah, the server's scuffed. It's been scuffed for, like, 3 storms. Yeah. You could do like full phasing, but even then, the cars are just gonna, you know, how cars like kind of sewn off in the distance when you, there's no like position of placement updates. They'll like speed off in a direction, kill a local, and then teleport back onto the road. Dude, why does that look so much like Sam Jackson? Bobby? I feel like there's so many characters I don't know. This is like what's his face again? The one rapper. Lil Earth, yeah. You still see it as breathy. Isn't this like a block? Or no? Burger shot. Is this Marty Banks? Oh, this is that one guy. I forget the name of. Cornish. Wait, hold on. Just like, just remove the eyebrows. This is like default Benny. GTA 3 protagonist? Oh, yeah, you're right, actually. Kind of looks like him. Is there like an Easter egg with him or something? Nice. Oh my god. Yes. Don't start being like look at me, I'm the defense. Dude, what if so- Dude, what if I make this character and I go stand next to the fence guy? And I'll be like, no, 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 give it to me. Dude, what if you make the fence guy and then you go like lay in a bush near the fence and you ambush people who come to sell to the fence? Yeah, Burn could probably do that. This is something Moon would play, 100%. Oh my god. Nice. Oh. Well, that's lovely. Hubcap Jones. Why does this look like Scuffed Michael? Am I the only one who thinks like this looks like Scuffed Michael? Because it is. Budget version. Jesus. Michael in the morgue? Oh. Oh, it's downloading assets? My game has never seen this model before, really. No, surely there has to be like hidden models. Ah, okay. It's like custom models. Is this Mr. K's character? Or am I going crazy? Oh. Goofy sent you something? Okay. Nice. I still want to take my pictures. Still want to get my pictures taken. I want to get my pictures taken too at some points. Oh my god. Oh, there's super limited clothing options. Makes sense. That's why Bleach always wears this. I'm probably not making any. I'm just looking through. Probably. From the mission with the movie premiere? Oh, okay. There's so little you can do to some of these pedestrians. Look at how the boobs jiggle when you turn this way. Thank you. These pets are, like, they're so confusing to me. I don't know. Well, what the fuck? Oh, because, oh, right. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's Tracy. A hooker block, right? Time to make a serial killer. It just goes around in the the cleanup outfits. Can you not even change the hair color? Huh. Oh, okay. I see. Whatever. The packet loss is still awful. So I don't think there's any points. Yeah, look, it's not even loading the map. Where's the map? Where's the map that's supposed to spawn me in? Hello?
I'm gonna mess you up.
Ow.
Damn degenerate!
I'm gonna go drown. Are you happy with your pictures, by the way, Tomer? Waiting to restart. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna order like a proper photo shoot from him in character. Do you just instantly die? Oh, okay, I see. Bye. Yeah, whatever. Fix the server so it's playable. No, I'm sorry, guys. It's just... And this whole stream would just be me complaining. So there's no point. Maybe I can find some other game to play. But that's not what people want to watch anyway, so. Alright. Sorry, guys. Talk to you another time. Old videos. Find another server? That's not how it works, because my mind wants to play NoPixel. I cannot remove that desire by playing something else, because I'm fixated on wanting to play NoPixel. It's like saying, wow, I really want ice cream. Why can't you just eat chocolate? Well, I don't want chocolate, I want ice cream. I'm gonna go. Maybe I'll figure something out at some point, but yeah, not right now. Goodbye.